When the police arrived, the guy was there. Before police arrived, he was telling people to call the police. And then police arrived, and he walked straight to the police, and the police shot them. And then after that, police was trying to move everybody back.
So let me understand this. The suspect, the attacker, actually told people, call the police. And then when the police arrived, began shooting at them.
He was going towards the police.
Wow.
Yeah.
What did you think was happening?
Because the victim was down already. We know that he killed the victim. And everybody was scared because he wasn't scared, and you didn't know what he was going to do. Nobody wanted to go near him because everybody was scared, was trying to move him back. And when the police come and shoot them and arrest them and take them with the ambulance and the helicopter.
I mean, it's such a horrific attack. Somebody hacked to death. Did you think this was just a crazy person? What did you think was going on?
At the first, when he was holding the knife and the blood, and with the eyes and everything, you think that he was crazy. And up to now, I can't make it what he is. I don't know if he was crazy, what he was doing. But my main concern is, as I'm a Muslim, local Muslim in area, I have been living here in 18 years, peaceful. We live in multicultural with every religion, Muslim, Christian, everybody. We live here as very peaceful. I have kids, I have teenagers who goes around normal. And now it's very scary. I have to take my son, 14 years old, to school. I never take him to school. He used to go to school by himself, come back by himself. But now this, I have to take him, and I have to go back and pick him up because we're scared with EDL and everybody taking wrong impression.
You're scared there's going to be an angry backlash against
backlash
you and your son?
Revenge. People will take wrong idea as the guy was, people say that he did as in a Muslim name, which is not, as a Muslim, we are very peaceful religions. We don't do things like that. So we're scared people take wrong impression, wrong idea, and take revenge to our community, our people, our kids, our teenagers. All those kinds. It's very, very scary, and very, very, we are very afraid.